Good morning. A new, alternative, non-original drum unit for Canon color printers will soon appear on the market. We received several sample models for testing, so we will see what components were used to produce this element. Even though it is a new product, we will disassemble it into pieces. Is it worth buying? First, dismantle the front casing to remove the photosensitive drum. Let's see if the drum is new. This way you can remove the drum. It's a very simple procedure. It looks like there will be new drum, because even the gears are clean. Now we'll dismantle the charging roller and the cleaning roller. I see that both rollers are new. Additionally, the cleaning roller is properly lubricated. Usually, the charging rollers are dismantled together with the bushings. But this is not an original product, so such things may happen. Therefore, you also need to remove two bushings, which have grease and look new. Now we can proceed to dismantling the drum cleaning blade. Just remove two screws and you will see that the cleaning blade is new. In the original unit blade is glued, which makes it difficult to disassemble. But it's easy here. In the regenerated drum unit there should be an old new elements. Image drum, cleaning blade, charging roller, cleaning roller. And in fact, these elements are new. So I have no choice, but to reinstall all the parts. We'll see if we encounter any problem. Reinstall the drum cleaning blade didn't bring any problems. I managed to reinstall the rollers and bushings in a very easy and pleasant way. Reinstalling the drum is just a formality. As you can see, I didn't encounter any problems. After completing this expert opinion, I am sure that this product will meet the expectations of all customers. I expect that the drum unit will even have similar performance to the original product. In my opinion, this is a unit worth recommending. It will appear on the market soon.